been an honor to be sharing the stage every night with Ted Leo and the Pharmacists, who played with us tonight. Amazing. I think Ted's one of the just absolutely best songwriters writing today, and certainly one of the best political songwriters writing today. Although I wonder now, in these so much rosier times, you know, especially after the next election, when the troops come home and Barack Obama's president and everything's just awesome, like, what's gonna happen to political songwriting at that point when everything's fucking perfect? I don't know. He's gonna start a band called Big Audio Ted. That's gonna be great.
Exactly.
This song goes out to Ted and his band.